prepare to depart, please take a seat.
Nice.
The engines powering the vessel today are Tier 2 components. They were installed in 2011 through a partnership with the Environmental Protection Agency and the Metropolitan Washington Council of Governments. These engines reduce the consumption of diesel material and are critical to carbon dioxide emissions. This vessel is equipped with all U.S. Coast Guard required safety.